Barney, you really perceive me as a major compulsive womanizer.
A 42-year-old shooting star in the Galactic Caravan.
Can I be cured?
Want to be cured?
I know it's ruining my life, and yet...
And yet, two worlds that to one degree or another plague us all.
You see, I truly love women.
Oh, I see.
I love everything about them, Barney. I love the way they feel, the way they smell most of the time. I have to admit, I don't like women with long, round toenails, but that is the only abrogation so far. And so far has been quite a while and quite a few.
Oh, that's true.
Addison.
I long for a meaningful, monogamous, healthy relationship. And I was sure I had it with Alex, but the truth is, Brian, in the deep, dark silence of my considered conscience, where there's just me and me, the unmitigated truth is I want it all.
Hey, wanting is okay.
I want a loving, faithful, caring, caretaking wife, and I want to make love to everything else in long skirts, bare feet, and ripe, juicy mouths. Little boy girls with small, firm breasts and tight asses. Rubenesque, round women with big Mother Earth breasts and green eyes. God, I could go on and on.
Don't. I'm getting a hard on.
Me too.